with this, it felt kind of like we were actually preventing the issue as opposed to studying. It was more like hands-on. I was actually solving an issue.